What's up, yes sir, Master Yeno once again, and papabilisin na lang natin to, isa sa pinakaabangan dito sa Bantamweight Division, no other than Stephen Loman versus Shoko Sato. Okay, so magiging kwento guys, isa sa magiging magandang laban this event. Okay, so tignan na natin guys ang kanilang face-off. Let's go!
In a one bantamweight mixed martial arts contest from Japan, Shoko Sato!
Bantamweight contest that could be a show stealer.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
Shoko Sato and Stephen Loman in a bantamweight clash.
144 pounds for Shoko Sato.
Maganda, maganda rin katawan guys. Trip din siya guys. Okay, pass din ng hydration. So ready to go for tomorrow. Tignan natin si Idol Idol.
Is an apt nickname for Stephen Loman. Once this guy gets you in your sights, it
Scope.
Is knockout central from the famed Team Lakai in Baguio City.
Yes, sir.
143 pounds for Stephen Loman.
And guys, maganda, maganda laban to. Grabe. Knockout. May mananakout at may mananakout dito. Matangkat na naman yung kalaban niyo.
Japanese mixed martial artists in one. Shoko Sato is the real deal. This is gonna be a great fight.
Next up in
So yun na nga guys, no, sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam guys, Stephen Loman is a bantamweight champion sa Brave, okay, Brave FC. And bago siya lumipat ngayon dito sa ONE Championship. And so guys, of course, comment down below kung sino sa tingin nyo ang mananalo bukas. And samahan nyo rin ako bukas guys. And yes sir, yun lang. Master Yeno out. Brr.